foul, number 5, Abdur-Rahkman, his first, the team 6. Correction at foul 52, Isaiah James, his first, team 6.
Yeah!
Crusader foul number 22 will be Kansas. His first of the team first. Rock on Ocean Run. Thank you. Bishop McDevitt, substitution number 22, Malik Gans returns. As does 23, Martin Ray Jr. Thank you.
already know what it is, man. Yeah, it's your boy Big Star Raw Sports. You're not rocking with the best. What's good, fellas? My man Brendan, Gene, Muhammad Ali. Who, anybody talk first? Just explain to me like what just happened, what went well for you guys, you know, just break it down.
Defense was the key to this game. We played great defense and shut them down, got a couple stops and got us the win.
What's on your mind, big dog?
I mean, we
don't play all humble, man. It's Big Star Raw Sports.
I mean,
you was out there dunking all the dogs.
I mean, we came out a little slow. We got down, and then second quarter, we just stepped it up, turned it up. We were dunking on all of them, so we're just balling.
Yeah.
You know, we got in foul trouble early and stuff, but, you know, in the second half, we came out. We put on a little show. We know the first half, we came out slow. But we just did what we had to do to move on to play the team that we want to play, Newman, Goretti.
Yeah. Hey, this is the Raw Sports audience. For the people who have not seen what you guys were doing all year, you guys came into this game undefeated, correct?
Yeah.
And you guys are still undefeated. Break down for me, like, the regular season, you know, some of the game, you know, just like, you know, undefeated season. Like, you know, how did you guys do it?
That was one of our goals set out in the beginning of the year. So we're just happy to achieve that goal and keep it going.
I mean, we just played great as a team all year, and we just got every win, and just played good, locked up on paper.
Yeah, we got a lot of different players that contribute to the team, and defense is definitely key on this team.
Yeah.
But it's been a tough year, but we pulled through and been on the field so far, and we're going to try to keep it going.
Friday. Let's talk about Friday real quick before we wrap up. Newman Goretti, I believe.
Yeah.
I'm sure you guys, has that been a game that you guys have been anticipating?
Yeah.
You know, I see you start smiling.
Yeah, it's one of the games that we always wanted to play against Newman Goretti. They're known as one of the best teams in the state.
Yeah.
So if you want to be the best, you got to play the best.
Of course.
Exactly, like he said, you want to be the best, you got to play the best, and I think we're just as good as them, and we can get the win.
I'm going to do whatever I have to do for us to win.
Raw 2 Sports, here with Big Star. We going to win, all right? You hear this? You already know. Newman not ready. We going to get him. Like Goretti.
Hey, check it out. It's your boy Big Star, man. You're now rocking with the best. Raw Sports. I'm here for y'all, man. Bless y'all. I'm going to be there. I told my man, I don't care if the game's in Alaska. I'm going to be there.
All right.
Raw Sports is going to be there. I'm here to hold y'all down. All right?
All right.